How to make chips in 15 seconds. First, you're going to take your tan and do light washes in the shape of your chips and then remove some color for the highlights. Now you're going to start to add shading to the curved parts and you're going to want to blend that out, and that's it.